class of 2008 of Mass Communication Department of Bayero University, Kano, has honored 4 of its members who bagged doctorate degree. Nasir Yusuf Ibrahim, a member of the class who attended the event, filed in this report.
The members converged at Tribe's Mina restaurant to rejoice with their mates who bagged the honor. The celebrants are Dr. Maude Rabi Gwadabe, Dr. Umar Jibrilo Gwandu, Dr. Ashir Tukur Inwa, and Dr. Adam Abbas Adam. Speaking at the occasion, the chief imam of Saban Gararano, Malan Ayyab Umar Mimerano, charged them to use their new position to transform their alma mater. Malan Ayyab Mimai, who is also a member of the class, admonished the academic to utilize the status in seeking blessing of God, noting that no matter what a person read, if properly utilized, can take person to paradise. The cleric, however, reminded them to reply the sermon of their teacher, Dr. Abubakar Shehu Munjibir, during the final class of their undergraduate program, where he charged them to do the right thing wherever they find themselves in their interactions. In his remarks, the convener of the event, Alhaji Jamil Abdussalam, called on the new academic doctors to embrace fellow students through supporting them in order to attain their full potentials. Alhaji Abdussalam, who is the founder of Kannywood Film Viewing Application, Netflix, however, appealed to them to use their position in persuading Mass Communication Department, Bayero University, Kano, to introduce masterclass on script writing, subtitle, and public speaking for the benefit of others. Also speaking, the chairperson of the organizing committee, Malama Jamila Dahiru, thank all those who contributed in making the event a reality and prayed to God to reward them abundantly. Others who spoke at the occasion proposed extending the gesture to other members of the class who excelled in their respective professional callings. They equally suggested the establishment of an endowment fund to cater for families of deceased members. The gathering also resolved to facilitate the employment of fellow members that are still in the labor market. Responding, the celebrants expressed appreciation to their former mates for the gesture and pledged to justify the confidence reposed in them. Highlights of the event include presentation of plaques to the Ph.D. graduates comprising Dr. Maude Rabi Gwadabe, Dr. Umar Jibrilo Gwandu, Dr. Ashir Tukur Inwa, and Dr. Adam